Short of...
It's not enough.
I thought there was room for all philosophies on this station.
You tell our sick Bajoran crewmen they better get well immediately, or they'll recover on the way to their next assignment.
Yes, sir.
Commander, Dr. Bashir has found some new evidence about Ensign Aquino that you should see.
Sir, I finally managed to reconstruct the victim's DNA. It's definitely Aquino, but the power flow in the conduit didn't kill him. You see, the plasma disruption in his cellular membranes indicates that he was exposed to a directed energy discharge before he was placed in the conduit.
A directed energy discharge? From a phaser?
Set to kill.
Could this murder be related in any way to the tensions over the school issue?
If you're suggesting he was killed by a Bajoran just because he was with the Federation,
Analysis proves that he was killed the night before Vedetwin arrived. There wasn't any school issue yet.
Any ideas about a motive? All right, then let's start at the beginning. Ensign Aquino goes to repair a power conduit.
One moment, Commander. I'm not convinced of that.
But the log...
It could have been altered by our killer to cover his tracks. I've checked the turbo lift records the night of the murder. Aquino did take a turbo lift to level 3, but not to the power conduit where he was found.
Where did he go?
Runabout pad C.
A runabout? What was he doing in a runabout at 4 in the morning?
Apparently, he was getting murdered.
You were looking for me? Don't tell me. There's a Bajoran convention on the station I didn't know about? Thanks, Odo. I need to call in more Dabo girls.
It's not a convention. They're from an Orthodox spiritual order coming to support Vedek Wynn's efforts to keep the Bajoran children out of school.
Orthodox? In that case, I'll need twice as many Dabo girls. The spiritual types love those Dabo girls.
This is not what I wanted to talk to you about. What do you know about the murder of Ensign Aquino?
You wound me. All these years together, I thought you knew me. Odo, I am not a killer.
No, but most of your friends are.
True, and I would gladly sell one of them to you if I could. But unfortunately, none of them have taken credit for the death of the Starfleet officer. Sorry.
Odo!
Keep your ears open.
Are you kidding? That's the 7th rule of acquisition.
This is a security bypass module.
You found it at runabout pad C?
No, that's just it. It wasn't at pad C. That was as clean as a whistle. Just to be safe, I ran a diagnostic across the board. This showed up at runabout pad A.
Pad A?
Aquino never went anywhere near pad A. It doesn't make sense.
On the contrary, it makes perfect sense. Ensign Aquino goes to runabout C because some sensor shows an anomaly in the security net there. He interrupts whoever is tampering with it and is killed. The killer puts the body in the conduit, and instead of going back to pad C, which might be traced with Aquino's turbolift log, he changes his plan and moves to pad A.
But what was the plan? Everything else seems normal.
I'd guess somebody wanted to steal a runabout.
We're not missing one.
It's curious. He goes to a lot of trouble to defeat the security net, and then doesn't go through with his plan.
The school!
And infermite. Common explosives, both easily obtainable.
Then we're looking at a simple homemade bomb.